And welcome back to another video in our Kosovo series. And today we are here at Prishtina Mall, which is supposed to be the second largest mall in all of Europe. So let's go check it out.
Let's go check out that fountain, guys. At this place, what do you guys think?
Definitely the fanciest mall I've ever been to.
They have an indoor electric golf cart course, correct?
These things, they look fancy. They're
these things look wild. It looks pretty cool so far, huh?
Yeah.
So we just came into the store and
I'm shaking his hand. It's a
big bolt.
Mr. Banner himself. Where's your lightsaber?
Maybe you lost it.
Yeah, check out that chicken. Turn it on here. Run now. Go.
We got like a candy aisle. It's like a bunch of American candies, it looks like. And some other stuff.
Cheetos?
Wow, these look pretty good actually.
Wow.
Those.
They got Harry Potter.
Oh yeah, look.
This place looks pretty cool.
Hey, look, yeah, they have dragon breath here too.
Dang.
My dad's really happy because that's his like favorite company ever right there.
He loves the clothes.
Wow, they even have a basement for this place. It's downstairs.
What do you guys think of Prishtina Mall so far?
It is great.
This place is pretty spectacular.
Another fountain inside.
Look at the mountains in the background. That looks so awesome. Did we just go up 3 floors?
Yeah. Oh, this is the gold bar place.
Oh, it is?
I think so.
I think we found the food, you guys. Let's go. You guys hungry? Wait, plus there's restaurants that way.
Oh, there's a bunch of this place.
Looks like this is the cinema.
All right.
They got some really good food here.
Hey, we haven't even seen all the restaurants, but like they got some pretty good stuff. Like. They had some KFC and Burger King for people, but like, we're not a fan of that because, you know, we're here, so we want to go. So they have some traditional stuff. Wood fire pizza.
There's a place called Burger Star. What's that for, like? Walkers. Green salad. Huh? A lot of food options, right, guys?
All right, I got myself a chicken doner from Bomb Doner, and here you go. Smells good. All right, guys. So this guy right here, he flew 10,000 miles from Chicago International Airport all the way to here, and he ordered a Chicago style pizza. Is he crazy? All right, they got a lot of stores here. We just went to the Nike store and the Adidas store. But look down there. They have a car dealership inside of a mall. Like, let's go. Thank you.
put some school bus here. What is this? Gonna the Q1?
Q2.
Q2.
Q2. Oh,
look at this beast. Jan, what do you think of this thing?
It's nice. It's big of a grill.
2021. Well, it's not even brand new. That's crazy. We have a Golf 8. S7. That is beautiful. And Jan, who is that over there?
Optimus
watching over Earth and its people. Started building in 2020, finished in March 9, 2023, literally 4 months ago. Yeah, no, is this a cool place or what?
Yeah.
Super cool place. We'll have to come back for this, right?
Yeah.
Are we coming back for this?
Yeah, we're coming back for this.
But for now, we're headed to the airport, right?
Yeah.
For something very special.
See you guys in the next video. Bye.
All right, guys, so we were just heading out of the mall, and we just found something pretty cool here.
What is this?
Wisconsin plates.
This is so cool, dude. A Wisconsin VW Passat.
That is pretty cool.
In the middle of Prishtina. This is so freaking awesome. Does he have his front plate? Look at this Dieselgate guy.